My name's Chris Wheeler, I'm the head chef at Stoke Park Club. I've recently appeared on Great British Menu. I've also done Saturday Kitchen, Hell's Kitchen, and Sunday Brunch. Stoke Park, we have 5 red stars, and we also have 3 rosettes in the restaurant. So some of the stars that I've cooked for at Stoke Park include Angelina Jolie, Brad Pitt, Daniel Craig, Anton Deck, Johnny Depp, Cheryl Cole. QSM means for me that I can guarantee my customers top quality meat. So today I've hosted trade press journalists from across the supplier chain. So the events today included a butchery demonstration, and then also we dressed the journalists up in chef whites, and we got them to do to make an edible cricket bat and then decorate the cricket pitch, which they're now eating behind me. We chose that dish because obviously it's a dish I cooked on Great British Menu.
Today is about launching the quality standard mark scheme back into public domain through various press articles to put it back into the spotlight. Quality standard mark is all about ensuring consistent eating quality throughout the supply chain.
The qualities of QSM are traceability, confidence in what I'm purchasing, guaranteed eating quality, local provenance. You don't have to be a premium chef to use this product. Anybody can profit from QSM. I'm proud to be part of this scheme that tells the story of the quality of British beef and lamb in this country.